Good morning, students. Hello, everyone. Today we are going to discuss class 9th, chapter 3, elementary concepts of objects and classes. As in the last video, we have discussed about message passing between objects, means how class pass the message to an object, how objects communicate with each other. Today we are going to discuss working with BlueJay, means how to work with BlueJay software. In this we will discuss starting BlueJay, creating a BlueJay project, creating a class, editing the class code, and these objectives we will discuss through page number 37, 38, 39, 40 and 41. Firstly, we will start with terms BlueJay. BlueJay is an integrated development environment, that is IDE, specifically designed for teaching Java at an introductory level. Integrated development environment means that here we will get the graphical environment, means with the help of menus and commands we will create our programs, and the students who are going to start with Java, they can easily use with this BlueJay software. And two full forms we will discuss. First is IDE, that is Integrated Development Environment, and second full form is GUI, that is Graphical User Interface. Working with BlueJay. BlueJay is an integrated development environment specifically designed for teaching Java at introductory level. The BlueJay environment was developed as a part of university research project to teach object-oriented programming to beginners. This line means that to teach object-oriented programming to the users who are new to Java programming language. It was developed and maintained by a joint research group at Deakin University in Melbourne, Australia, and the University of Kent in Canterbury, UK. So here are the places where it is developed and maintained. Next, the BlueJay environment includes code editor number 1 to write the program code, means the window where you will write your programs. Java compiler to compile your code. Java compiler means that compiler source code into intermediate code. Then a virtual machine to execute the Java program, means a virtual machine that translate our intermediate code into object code. Number 4, we are having the terminal to view the output, means the output window or terminal window where we will see our result. And last one is debugger to find the problems in the code, means if any error is there in our program, so it is found with the help of debugger. Next we will discuss Let's Know More. So BlueJay was supported by Sun Microsystems. So Sun Microsystems is a company who supported the BlueJay software. And this Sun Microsystems company was acquired by Oracle in 2010. Now students, we will start with how to start the BlueJay. So steps to start BlueJay is click on Start button, click on All Programs, click on BlueJay, click on BlueJay, or the next method is double click on the BlueJay icon on the desktop. So you can follow any method to start the BlueJay software. Next is steps to create a project. These steps we have already discussed in our previous video. Firstly, we will start with our BlueJay software. Click on Start button, All Programs, BlueJay, BlueJay. Number 2, click on Project menu. Number 3, click on New Project option. Number 4, write the project name. And number 5, click on OK button. After creating a project, we will create a class. So steps to create a class is click on Start button, All Programs, BlueJay. BlueJay means these steps is same in every step question, it will be there. Number 2, click on New Class button on the BlueJay window. Number 3, type the class name, and number 4 is click on OK button. So after creating a class, what we will do? Editing the class code, means Number one is click on start button, all programs, BlueJay and BlueJay editing means when you want to make changes in your code. Double click on the class icon, press Ctrl plus A to select everything in the editor window means to erase the previous code. Press the delete key to delete the code. And number four, type the program code means you can type your program. So now we will discuss all these steps with the help of our practical window. So the steps to start BlueJay is double click on BlueJay icon on the desktop. After that we will create a project. Click on project menu. Click on new project option. Now you can type your project name like ABC. Any project name you can give and click on create button. This is our new project. Now to create a class, click on the new class icon in BlueJay window. Type the class name like we have written display and click on OK button. This way we can create a class. Now the next is to edit the class code. How to edit the class code? Double click on the class icon. This is our previous code. We can select the code by pressing Ctrl plus A and after pressing the delete key we can delete all the previous code. So now here we will type our new code. So students, this is the code that we have written in the code editor window. After writing the code we will click on compile button that compile our whole program into means change our source code into the object code. This area is the debugger means after clicking on the compile button if any error is there it will display our in debugger part. See class compiled no syntax error. After this click on close button and to see the terminal window what we will do, right click on our class icon. Click on void main and students, this is our terminal window to see the result on the screen. So this way we can see the output on the terminal window. And after that we will come back to our previous screen. So students, today we have discussed working with BlueJay, starting BlueJay, creating BlueJay project, creating class, editing the class code, and the terms we have discussed today, what is BlueJay, and two full forms we have discussed, IDE and GUI. So students, revise all the step questions, read it carefully, do the practical practice, and in the next video we will come with next pages. Thank you very much.